I write for a lot of reasons. Most recently, it's been in a reflective manner so that I can help myself process through my thoughts in different situations. I've been doing a lot of advocacy work this year in South Carolina, and I've come across different opinions. And so writing has really kind of allowed me to be reflective and think through different perspectives of situations.